Less mass production and more personalized products. We are reaching a tipping point where we can produce much, much more than we can consume. And people are expecting every time much more. That's why I think that using products that are really targeted to what the user really needs is key in understanding this new economy.